गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवन स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द मॉरल साइंस क्लास ऑफ दिस वीक। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर टू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट लेसन नंबर थ्री। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड दिस चैप्टर, अंडरस्टैंड एंड डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो आई एम गोइंग टू रीड दिस फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। So here it is explained, Kibomi hides in the tree until dark. When he thinks it is safe, he climbs down slowly, silently, like a cat, and stands behind some tall grasses. Suddenly he hears a branch crack and feels a hand on his shoulder. He quickly grabs the hand and uses all his strength to pull the person to the ground. So what here it is explained in first paragraph, that Kibomi, he hides in the tree until dark. Okay, whole day he was there until when it becomes dark. Up to that time he was hiding himself in the tree. Okay, when he thinks that it is safe, that now it is dark, now no one is there. So what happened? He climbs down slowly, silently, like a cat, like how cat it is climbing down from the tree. He climbs down and stands behind some tall grasses. Okay, behind tall grasses he was standing. Suddenly what he feels? Suddenly he hears a branch crack. Branch crack means from branch side, like some sound is coming, and then after he feels a hand on his shoulder. On his shoulder he feels that someone is putting his hand. So what he does? He quickly grabs the hand and uses all his strength to pull the person to the ground. Okay, he applies his all strength to pull that person. So what happens the next? Kibomi, it's me, says a voice that he knows. Kibomi looks down and see his friend Chongwei staring up at him. So what happens then? One sound is coming, Kibomi, it's me, and that sound was not from the strange people. That sound he was knowing. Kibomi was able to recognize the sound, and the person was his friend Chongwei. Okay, the next one it is given. Chongwei, you scared me. I thought you were a soldier. Whispers Kibomi. So Kibomi whispers. Whispers means very in soft sound. So what Kibomi is saying? Kibomi is saying, Chongwei, you scared me. You make me scared. I thought you were soldier. Like what happened? That his parents were killed by the soldier, and he was hiding himself in the tree. So because of that, he thought that some soldier is there. So because of that, he is explaining to Chongwei that you scared me. Chongwei whispers back, Kibomi, the Kungu have killed everyone they could find in the village. We must run. So Chongwei, he is explaining to Kibomi that all the peoples are killed in the village. Okay, and so we must run away, otherwise we will be also killed by them. I saw them killed my parents, Kibomi says, holding back his tears. So Kibomi also explaining that I saw them killed my parents. They killed my parents. Okay, and he was holding his tears. Yes, he was about to cry, but he was holding his tears. Everyone has been killed and all the houses have been burned down. We must go now while it is dark and they can't see us, responds Chongwei. So what Chongwei is explaining, that everyone has killed, so we must run away. Until it is dark, we should run away from here. Okay, so he is explaining that it is dark, so they can't see us, so we must go from here. Now Kibomi is explaining, but where should they go? Kibomi thinks of his sister Amina. She lives with their uncle in a town where she attends school. Is she safe? or has she too been killed? So what happened now? Kibomi is thinking that where he should go. So what happening? He is thinking about his sister. His sister name is Amina. Where she is living? She is living with his uncle in a town. Where what she is doing there? She is attending school. Now Kibomi is thinking that is she safe? Or maybe she is also killed by others, by the soldier. So I must go to my uncle's place in Nangata and find my sister. So Kibomi thinks that I must go to my uncle's place where he is living. Where he is living? He is living in Nangata. I will have to walk for many days, but if I follow the river, I will get there. Now Kibomi is saying that I must go to the Nangata. I will have to walk for many days. He is thinking that he has to walk for many days because Nangata is far from there. And he is thinking that, but if I follow the river, I will get there. So he can go easily there. And I will go to my grandmother's village, says Chongwe. Now Chongwe is explaining that I should go to my grandmother's village. I hope we will meet again, Kibomi. Okay, and Chongwe is saying to Kibomi that he is saying that I hope that we will meet each other again in future. The two friends shake hands and start walking. A feeling of loneliness takes over Kibomi. What is happening? Both the friends shake their hands and they depart from each other. A feeling of loneliness takes over Kibomi. So Kibomi is feeling loneliness. Loneliness means alone, like no one is there. Because his parents are killed, so because of that he is feeling alone. Now he looks up at the night sky and thinks. He is looking at the sky and thinks. What he thinks? Thinks about his parent. He is seeing in the sky and thinks about his parent. He will never see them again because they are killed now. So he is thinking that he will not able to meet them again. Why are people so full of hate? He is thinking from himself that why people are full of hate? Why they are having hate in their mind? Why can't they love each other? Why they can't love the humanity? He is thinking that why people hate each other. He wonders. Okay, this thinking is coming in his mind. He remembers how his father used to talk about the what it is explained here. He remembers how his father used to talk about the trouble of humanity. Now he is remembering his parents, his father, he is remembering his father, that how his father used to explain the trouble of humanity, that what humanity is facing nowadays, what trouble we are facing. He used to say that. What he used to say, his father? He used to say to the Kibomi that Kibomi, you are young. Means now you are young, you are small, and your heart is pure. Most of the child, they are having the pure heart. Pure heart. Why it is said that children is having pure heart? Because they are innocent. Nothing is there in heart like cunningness and other things. Their heart is pure. So here it is saying that his father, Kibomi, you are young, your heart is pure. You should not lose hope because of the terrible things you see some people doing. In the world, in the society, so many people are doing the bad deeds. So don't lose your hope by seeing them. The terrible things what is happening around us, by seeing them, don't lose your hope. Work to build a better world. So what his father used to explain him, that work to build a better world. And you have learned in previous chapter also that Kibomi want to make the world a better place. So his father used to say that don't lose your hope by seeing the people doing the wrong things. You should work and try to make this world a better place. Now he is telling to himself, yes father. He whispered to himself that, yes father, I must try. It means he will try to make the world a better place. Now he is not hopeless. He is having the hope in his mind. So this is the story we have completed. Now we are going to the question answer. So first question, it is here given. Where does Kiwomi hide until dark? So we have read in the story that where does Kiwomi hide until dark? Kiwomi hides himself in the tree until dark. Okay. Kiwomi hides himself in the tree until dark. Okay, so this will be the answer. Now next question. The next question, it is given here. Whom does Kiwomi meet? So whom does Kiwomi meet? You are knowing the answer. Kiwomi meets his friend Chongwei. What is the name of his friend? Chongwei. So Kiwomi meets his friend Chongwei. Second answer. Now third one, it is given. What does Chongwei tell Kiwomi? Now third number question, it is given. What does Chongwei tell Kiwomi? Chongwei tells Kiwomi that the Kungu have killed everyone. So what here it is explaining, Chongwei tells Kiwomi that Kungu have killed everyone they could find in the village. We must run away. Okay. Yet it is explaining, Chongwei is explaining to Kiwomi that Kungu has killed everyone, so we must run away. Okay. Now fourth one question, it is given. Where will Kiwomi go? So where will Kiwomi go? Kiwomi will go to his uncle's place in Nangata. Where his uncle is living? In Nangata. So Kiwomi will go to his uncle's place in Nangata. Now fifth and the last question. What did Kiwomi's father use to tell him? What did Kiwomi's father use to tell him? Already just now in last paragraph we have studied that what does Kiwomi's father used to tell him. So here you will write here answer. Kiwomi's father used to tell him that he is young and his heart is pure. He should not lose his hope because of terrible things he see some people doing. He should work to build a better world. So this you will write the answer of in question number 5. So now I have explained this story and question answer also I have explained. So now today's class is completed. Thank you everyone.